Okay, guys, in the beginning, you've seen Rick and he was measuring everything out. Now, in this part of the video, he's just going around securing the 2x4s to the plywood or, boards that you have that you're using for the top of your table. So he's spreading them out on the long portion about every 12 inches. On the sides, he put them about every 4 inches. And these are gonna be what kind of holds everything together. He also will be putting some more 2x4s in the middle right there for support. As you can see, he'll be doing that next. He's gonna flip the table over here.